Piano sounds amazing. You know, it has a lot of different kinds of sounds. I love this one a lot, actually. It's really creative, and it's really versatile. I think this one's the most versatile out of all the VSTs. That's why it's first.